Hey guys, this is Nick Super. Welcome back to Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. And this is episode 23 of our World of Life playthrough. So thanks for coming back with us. Today, we are gonna finish up that gourmet race we had so much trouble with the last time. If you haven't watched me struggle through the gourmet race, make sure to watch the previous episode. And of course, make sure that you're all caught up before we start today. We are at once again playing as Pichu. We will be for a little bit longer. First we need to finish this gourmet race stuff. So bear with me as we finish this. That is, by the way, the actual answer. King Dedede. Take two. Go! Yeah, boy. What? No. What? Thank you. There you go. King DDD joins the battle. Down to here. We will go back to that very soon. Let's go back to through the pipe. The down route first. Shine Spray, we'll get revenge on that very soon. Wind and Cheerleaders, we will start that in a second, but first, some activities. Cheerleaders. What game is this? The Wendin Cheerleaders. Ring-a-ding, that's the song? Lapras. Thank you. useless. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah. Lapras. Now I can swim across the water. Based on the platform. Why? Thank you. go. Master Spirit Sheldon. Start from the wind. Okay, now let's move back this way. We're gonna head into here now. Bulletproof. Killed themselves. Alright. Bullet broken me hands to 99. We'll put it in the gym then. Okay, let's put him in the gym. I'll take one of you guys out. Probably take you out. Bullet bill in there. Alright. So let's do like 20 or 25 more minutes here. Orgelon. I'm going to mute you in Orgelon. pause for a second. What? There you go. Warm the water. No, pea shoe versus pea shoe. Make sure you remember that. Okay. Up here we sidestep. Sidestep. butter blue guy. Here's Chow.
Ready?
transition on this mode. Don't you worry about that. What I'm talking about. Junior. You have lots of game left to go here, so don't worry about this video ending just yet. It's not over yet. Thank you. Oh. There are nearly 40 minutes, but we will keep going. Wait a second, let me fix the lighting so you can see everything. Ooh, knock the fire hydrant on your face! Minutes. We will be ending in a few minutes.
Ready, go!
Yeah. No. Throw that away. Throw that away. No one likes those things. Get out of here. Okay, let's move on quickly. We're gonna cruise through here. We have still one more level right here. Prince Richard. Try this like two more times. Hopefully.
Ready?
Did he win?
Go!
No! I think they're sitting here. Can you please? No. Seriously. I don't know why he's invincible. Yeah. is cool. Let's go. Where's Richard? Next time here in the World of Light, Ritter is the first opponent that we will face. Well, we'll see you guys then. But for now, we are going to head back and have a new challenger. In 45 minutes here, we great episode here, Bayonetta. We've had a great episode. That's intimidating. Yeah, no black hole for you. No black hole for you. No black hole for you. Classic mode tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. Hope you have a great weekend. Have a great rest of your weekend. Thank you guys for watching. Smash the like button if you enjoyed it. As always, it is time for us to go. So see you guys.